this is my third time coming to the Charing Cross, and every time I learn more and more. And one of the great things about coming to this meeting for someone from the United States is the global perspective that I get and new ideas that I hear here that I don't get at meetings in the United States. So if you go to the same meeting over and over in the same region, you become very regional in your thought process. And coming to a meeting like this, you see that there are so many different ways to approach arterial and venous disease that you may not have thought of. And then you find things that validate the way that you're doing things already from across the world, that all patients globally have the same concerns, but there may be different approaches to their problems. So it's been invaluable for me to take these new ideas home, think of new areas of research that I might be involved in, or new ways to approach my patients. So I look forward to coming back every year. Global.